Okay, so if we get the carrot weapon, and then we go here to pick up the seahorse, we should get an automatic bow. Alright, so if I hold down the bow fire button, then he should just get evaporated. Alright, let's test it out. Holy moly.